I want tasers on full charge.
Sorry, there's no way to get up to the raptor pen until the new generator gets unpacked and built.
Hi there, it's me, Mr. DNA, and I'm here to help you.
Whew, how about that temperature, huh? I am so glad we got Hammond to put free ice.
Oh yeah, this is good coffee. It almost makes up for the danger and humidity.
Who would swing it all the way for you?
Better Danishes.
By the way, whatever you do, don't try licking the ends of these things.
I want tasers on full charge.
Come on, who tore up the cage trap? I tell you, that raptor ain't budging until it gets fixed.
So, do you know what we do if the raptor escapes?
Yeah, well, Dune says to get up somewhere high so we can't reach it and only use our weapons as a last resort.
Oh, so there's a proper plan.
Huh. I was just gonna push you over to distract you.
Hey!
Well, actually, I was gonna do that for you, too.
Age in dog ears, isn't it? I'm just gonna try random numbers. How long can that take?
Team, move in now.
Come on, step back in.
Step away!
Cage ladder's jammed. Somebody punch in the security code again, will ya?
Good luck. I can't figure that panel out at all.
Joffrey, raise the gate!
Velociraptor?
No, not Velociraptor.
Maybe one of the other dig sites has turned up something.
Oh, I can feel it. There's a raptor right under here. Yep, I am bang on target. I just gotta keep digging for... Oh, come on! It was there! It was so close!
Velociraptor?
Yeah, it's good shape, too.
I want partial credit for that thing. Basically mine.
bounces the image back. This program is incredible.
There's a ton of that.
Looks like a 6-foot turkey.
Yahoo!
Who do you think you are? John Hammond. I own an island. Kind of biological preserve. Really spectacular. Spared no expense. Our attractions will drive kids out of their minds. If I could just persuade you to sign off on the park, I could get back on schedule.
What kind of park is this?
It's right up your alley.
So you two, dig up dinosaurs?
Well...
Try to.
You'll have to get used to Dr. Malcolm. He suffers from a deplorable excess of personality, especially for a mathematician.
Chaotician, actually.